What y'all think about this Captain America, well, Juggernaut as Captain America? So obviously, this is a repaint of a Marvel Select Juggernaut. I must admit, I like it. I don't know what y'all think. Definitely, I like the idea. Definitely mixes things up. I think Marvel Select, should start looking into this. Like, have you have the Venomized action figures, the Marvel Legends. Maybe there's something they could do, and make it part of the What If line, right? What if Captain America found a gem that gave the Juggernaut the powers, his powers? Would that be too much? Or what if it was Colossus? I think it Colossus also actually has a version of him being the Juggernaut. Y'all let me know what y'all think. It's Goybot. Have a good evening.
I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke. When I'm gone, no one gets on, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people run.
What's going on, everybody? Just accountability check. I just want to show you the picture of my Green Lantern Corps, and I just need everybody to let me know if I, everybody's answering for the roll call as far as the Green Lanterns. Guy Gardner, Hal Jordan, John Stewart, several iterations, Kyle Rayner. My attempt at making Hal Jordan back there and John Stewart with the flat top. Sinestro. So yeah. Hit me up, let me know. Leave a comment, right? And just let me know if I got everybody. So far, so good. I just picked up Guy Gardner. Feeling pretty good about that. Waiting for McFarlane. Hint, hint. To drop the DC Multiverse version. His version of Guy Gardner. And we could get rolling. Yeah. I'm telling you, NECA. NECA, you did. You did a wonderful job, NECA. We started on the Batman universe. Looking for that gray Catwoman. I just received the platinum edition of Jay Garrick. Yeah, let me know. Got a pretty extensive collection of Batman. So yeah, just sharing a bit of my collection, which are, y'all want to take a look at the Superman? Let's take a look at the Superman. The Superman, Superwoman. Super women. Well, you know how you got the Spider-Verse? You got the Superman-verse? Superverse? Or is it just the multiverse? I will figure it out. My Legion of Doom. Building up my Flashpoint universe. It's supposed to be Martha Stewart. Customized. See my Cyborg Superman. Customized Cyborg Superman. G.I. Joe collection. Customize section. DC. Yeah, so y'all let me know what y'all think. If not, enjoy the video. Leave a like, subscribe if you will. But overall, thanks for watching. Appreciate y'all. Later. GameStop, seeing what they got. Extra 30% off.